voices of those who bowed first. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms, just for a moment. Needed to be away from Adam.
Grand Guard.
Keep me from leaving.
Oh.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that may help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches of memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe someday.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at that time. Thank you. My dreams are still filled with visions.
Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me. Supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming back.
Thank you.
too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Thank you.
jewel will be ruined.
Watch yourself. Thank you. Thank you.
feel safe.
Thank you. Thank you.